probably aware, this is also a time when the most tragedy happens, where people who are lonely are even more lonely because they have no one to share the Christmas spirit with. I want you to put out your hand to these people and try to engage them in an activity, or at least in some kind of fellowship, that we may make their Christmas a lot happier. I'm always impressed by the number of volunteers we have in the city, and I'd like to thank all of them sincerely for the way they help us, not just at Christmas time, but throughout the year. May I wish all of you an extraordinarily happy Christmas, a beautiful New Year, and a very safe time for all. Thank you.